construction delays of a major Adelaide pipeline are flushing one Hazelwood Park trader's business down the drain. The project creating traffic confusion, leaving retailers and residents fed up.
Delivering water to Adelaide has come at a cost to eastern suburbs residents, accustomed to a more peaceful lifestyle. Prolonged road closures have created traffic chaos and confusion through leafy back streets of Beaumont and surrounding suburbs, all because SA Water can't build the desalination plant's connector pipeline to schedule.
It's been going about 8 months now, and you think they could just get a fix, wouldn't you?
It's just a nuisance.
The pipeline, which connects Adelaide's northern and southern reservoirs, should have been completed 6 months ago.
It has annoyed us a lot. I've run a business from home and I get a lot of clients every week complaining about having to take detours, and it's a bit frustrating.
Boris Vidic says a third of his customers have deserted his supermarket because it's just too hard to get to.
People don't know which way they're going to go from one day to the next. We've cut staff down. I've been working 15 hours a day, 7 days a week lately, and it's just getting a little bit tiring.
But it's not only the detours and traffic congestion that's causing problems. Some residents say they've had their water supply cut for several hours with very little notice.
When they said, oh, we'll be telling you when your water's off, it'll only be off for half an hour, they didn't tell us, and it was off for hours and hours, and I had to go out without a shower.
SA Water only offered a written statement. It says the complexity of the project makes delays inevitable, but crews are working hard to ensure it's completed by next month. Gia Laux, 10 News.